Ferrari 250 GTO. Now that is a spot right there.